My name is Yuven Deselia. I am a trainee in the Akohof Family Farm School of Bakim in the Adamawa region of Cameroon. The government of Cameroon, in a communique, orders the closure of schools and training centers as preventive measures against the coronavirus. Our school has also developed preventive measures against the coronavirus. Classes are suspended. All the trainees are quarantined in the dormitory. Each dormitory room contains only one or two persons. We are propagating constant use of mouth and nose cover. When coughing, we cover our mouth with a piece of cloth. We are taught hand washing techniques. Frequent hand washing is encouraged. We fabricated kettle stands using bamboos. Kettles, soup, and sanitizer are placed in front of every room. A water tank is mounted beside the toilet for hand washing. As a practical learning activity, we fabricated our own local hand sanitizer using alcohol, glycerin, and water. We have developed a style of greetings to avoid handshaking. We do equally have one-to-one educative talk with our monitors together with a spirit of citizenship, courage, and sense of responsibility. Akohof Family Farm School, Bakim, say, stop to coronavirus. Alayo, I do have to pay for to go. Oh, Christopher, Alayo, I do have to pay for to go. I do have to pay for to go.